wake up.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, weighing 291 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Ryback!
Ryback just exudes confidence each time he...
And representing the authority, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 425 pounds, The Big Show!
I'm excited for this one!
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
And Ryback has all the momentum here.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. Ryback is not someone to sleep on. And he touches that one.
You know, stepping into the ring with a Big Show is like going face-to-face with a killer whale. And short of using a harpoon, there is just no easy way to confront the Giant. He's absolutely one of the most difficult opponents in all of WWE.
Enough, Big Show. Let him out.
And Ryback reverses it. And there's an overhand right.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Great reversal.
Big Show with those massive hands. You know, he wears something like a size 20 ring? That's freakish.
You hear how his leg connected?
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
What a shot from the Big Show.
Come out, Big Show. That's it.
And Ryback reverses it.
Shoulders are down. And Ryback powers out. A quick reversal by Ryback.
You know, Big Show has had almost too many pay-per-view moments to even count. But one I remember was at the 2009 Night of Champions pay-per-view when he was named the new partner of Chris Jericho. And the duo was called Jericho. Oh, man, they were some team.
Shoulders down.
One, two,
three.
Three.
Big Show the winner.
and a new champion.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
WWE Champion, representing the Authority, The Big Show.
Let's be honest, this one wasn't even close.
Oh yeah, that was about as far from an even match as you can get.